Let's make goulash.
Start by cooking down some onions and green pepper. Add 2 pounds of ground beef and cook until browned. Now add 30 ounces of tomato sauce and 30 ounces of diced tomatoes. Add some beef broth, bay leaves, Lowry seasoned salt, Worcestershire sauce, and Italian seasoning. Bring to a boil, then add your pasta. Reduce the heat and cook until the pasta is finished. And right before serving, stir in cheddar cheese. Give this a shot, you won't regret it. Enjoy!